Hey guys, welcome to today's video. Today is a little unboxing video. I literally just got home and right here, I nearly knocked you guys over. Right here is a parcel and I'm pretty sure what this is. I think this is the Busted signed CD I ordered, which is like officially hand signed. They were sharing every single one they hand signed on their Instagram story. And like everyone subscribes to the Busted accounts and doing everything, they should be sharing it all. So they are hand signed. Just have a look. Yep, yeah it is. Okay, bring it out. So they've got the halfway to the back of it. I really like these are all the track names, but I really like where they put halfway there. It's literally halfway between all these signs. That is a good touch. I actually really like that. But yeah, this is that. Hand signed, officially, properly hand signed. You got the CD inside, you got like a little photo of Matt James and Charlie. That is sick, I'm gonna put that carefully down there. You also got a little t-shirt as well, and a little busted like keychain thing. I'm going to put that carefully just there. What's this? That's just a little thing of what I ordered, so it's telling me what I got. Let's check this top out. Yeah, that's sick. That is sick. That guys. We've busted halfway the album cover. Just busted the top, just halfway down the bottom. See that? Halfway down the bottom. I've got this in a medium, so that's the size I am. But we are gonna carefully hold that. I'm gonna hang that up just a minute. Yeah. I've already said about the album, I have about 3-4 favourite songs on there. 90s, which is track 1, Reunion, which is track 2, Shipwreck to Atlantis, that is track 4, All My Friends, which is track 6, Nostalgia, which is track 9, and Radio, which is track 8. Basically, that's like the entire album. I love the entire album, guys. Like, I'm obsessed with this band. I've loved them since 2004. Literally, fans since then. But I'm super chuffed that their fourth album is called Half of There. And if you didn't even know, there's like a little story made behind that. If you guys are a huge Bush fan, there is a reference in a year, in the song Year 3000, about how we will all be listening and streaming their 7th album. I'll insert that line right now into the snip. So this is the line. I took a ship to the year 3000. This is all I had, got more Z-Brown. Everybody bought our 7,000. It had us all fucked. That was the line that they referenced for this album. So it's saying like, this is their 4th album. So as soon as this is like released, yeah, that'll be like their halfway through their 7th album. So this is why this album is called Halfway There, because it'll be halfway through to be releasing that 7th album. So who knows if we will get that in the future. You never know, we might do. Please say we do, I really do. But yeah, this is actually a sick, like, this is awesome. I mean awesome. Look at that, yeah. That is pretty insane. Right guys, I've already streamed the album like so many times, but I just got home, so I'm going to have dinner now, so I'm going to sign off. So if you enjoyed this unboxing video, smash that like button down below. Comment what you want me to do next, a reaction, a challenge video, or just a general vlog. I haven't done one in a while. but yeah. Let me know down in the comments what you want me to do. Subscribe if you're new, turn your post notifications on. Smash that post notification bell as well, it will alert you every time I post a new video. And that, guys, I'll see you in the next video. Stay true to yourself, and let's make a difference. Peace out.